a stupid bug. I'm ready when you are. Get it. Whew. Makes you runny. I'm coming back. You didn't close my back. That feels open.
Oh, sorry.
I know, more as if you were partly
glass
vision.
Are you trying to put on an accent? What are they doing with my bottle? Over there.
Aye, aye, that's what I thought we were doing. Let's see how easy it is to get to that one first. How easy it is to get to that one. Yeah, I don't feel like it. No, thank you. Nah, it's the other path. Yeah. Oh, we've led them the wrong way.
No! I saw such bad vertical after that.
Yeah, I
was.
We
were laughing about that rope and I was like, I don't even know if I can do this.
Well done for getting to the top.
Hi, well done, Nika.
Well, is it the. Well, the higher ridge is on the far side that way, so we thought we could go along to that ridge there, but it's quite a steep drop. But if you want to get proper summit, you have to go that way. I think it may be a bit further along. Aye.
I should have said we had the drinks on it.
Aye, sure. He's right. We're going back down the hill, Connor. We're not staying up here forever. No, Connor. That would be irresponsible. We don't have enough food. No. Hi, but I'm definitely more fit than you. So shut up.
burned my feet all day at Curry's.
You work Saturday though?
Proper one is somewhere in that direction.
I mean like the one without ropes. Yeah. Well, we haven't found out.
When we were doing reading, it didn't sound like you needed ropes any of it, so we should be okay. Yeah. But aye, that way, also okay view, but that way's the proper side. Dropping it down on that person there. Push! I can't believe you thought I was going to do that. I was just going to... There's no laws up here. Survival of the fittest. That's the easy path, aye. This way. Well, the proper instructions just sort of say you get to the top. Hopefully. I've not been up here before, I don't know if I said. I'm not entirely sure. Actually,
I'm not going down there.
Oh, that might be the path though. We shouldn't give other people directions, but basically the blind leading the blind. Yeah? Aye, aye. Imagine if my hat blew off. I wonder if I could spit on Connor, spit on Connor Stone from here. Wait, is that someone breaking into our car? Oh, you bastards, wait till I get down there. I'm fine with heights.
As long as I'm not steady, I'm fine with heights.
The path goes this way because you'll probably get stuck on one of those ridges again. That's a good spot. I'll get up there. Hold on, lads. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Oh no, because that makes it look like an adventure. Who's that whistling? It's whistling. Is it? No. I am the photographer. I'm happy with. What do you mean? Don't go up that way, no. In between, yeah, okay, maybe we should go up there. I don't know. We've got some at home. The only weightlifting I do is to strengthen my back. Yeah, when the guy said he didn't want to climb anything with ropes, do you think he didn't want to clamber either? I know, we're old, but... if you can call it that. I shouldn't have smoked that dank kush before coming up. You gonna be okay? This way instead. Possibly this way. I don't think it's this. It's not this way. You're definitely better that way. No, if you don't like height, you can't come this way. It's definitely better than this way, Alex. Alex, this way you have to make a wee leap over a gap. So you're not coming this way. Huh? Or they just come from further down, I don't know.
It's just this bit.
Hopefully we'll find an actual path on the way back. We'll get to the top and we'll be like, oh! One of those old people stare looks.
I mean, I'm quite happy to play that. If you're not, that's fine.
No, I can climb that easy. It's the wind that gets me.
Well, you go first and you won't come tall, aren't you? No. Like, oh, no, sorry. I meant like.
That is steep.
You can always be happy that I'm.
Fucking geology.
Horrible to find
out. I'm just thinking, do you have to come back down?
Alright, no, it can't be.
It can't be.
You'll be able to walk over the top. Sorry, you're alright.
I thought I'd like to speak and we've not used it once. Anyway, I had some Indiana Jones music.